To remove the hood, you first need to remove these three quick disconnectors.
Turn them counterclockwise and pull them off.
Now remove the bolt. Use a 1/2 inch or 12 millimeter socket for the bolt removal. It is important that you do not remove the hinge. The hinge and the struts stay on the base, just remove the bolt. To remove the hood, you need two people, one on each side. Slide the hood away from its base, and the hood will come off. Using two people again, you can replace the hood. Finally, make sure to replace the hood bolt. And reconnect the heating harness.